Juan Marrero can see clearly now that his cataract is gone. But in the process of clearing up his vision, he also received a unique tool to help control his moderate glaucoma, a trabecular micro-bypass, the iStent. It's the world's smallest surgically implantable device. Dr. Carlos Buznego, an eye surgeon with the Center for Excellence in Eye Care at the Medical Arts Surgery Center at Baptist Hospital, explains how the tiny implant works.
The iStent would be about the size of the digits in the date of a penny, so it's something that's minuscule. We can now, with this procedure, at the same time as the cataract surgery, introduce the iStent. It just adds a handful of minutes to the procedure, and it allows the pressure to be relieved as the fluid drains through the stent past the plugged area of drainage inside the eye.
Marrero says his vision has been restored, and he is happy to be off the constant medications.
I cannot be happier, actually. Before surgery, I was not skeptical of doing it because I knew I had to do it. I had no choice. I was taking actually several drops a day for both eyes. I believe I was in and out approximately for about 30 minutes or so.
Glaucoma is a serious condition that affects nearly 3 million Americans, mostly those above the age of 60. Increased intraocular pressure can cause damage of the optic nerve, and left untreated, glaucoma can cause permanent loss of vision. Some iStent patients are able to discontinue their medications.
Patients entering the study were on 1 to 3 medications before their surgery, and after surgery, 80% of patients were able to eliminate the need for drops.
For Baptist Health South Florida News, I'm Emilio Marrero reporting.